Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. And if this is the first time that you ever visited my channel, then I welcome you. And if you're already a subscriber, then I thank you for your time and for watching my videos. So as you've already read from the title, in today's video, I am getting vaccinated. Actually, me and my sister, both of them are getting vaccinated for the first time. That is, this could be our first dose. So just yesterday, we got lucky and we were able to book a slot using the Coven app. We have got the center of the Vashi Modern School, and so we'll be going over there for the vaccination, and I'm taking you along with me. So come along with me on my journey to get vaccinated. I hope you enjoy this video. So let's get in the video. And this is my look for today, just in case if you're interested. I'm flexing it, okay? So my grandmom gifted me this one from America, and I really love this one. I really like the stones that are there present. You see, so this is pearls and the rhinestones, and I love this one. Like, it goes so well, and that's the outfit. Excuse my awkward posing, please.
Why are you hiding your face?
I'm on my way to the vaccination, and it feels like it's been a million years that I've come out of the house, and it feels good going out and actually seeing the world around again.
And that's Viva Patil Stadium. So here you would see many crickets being happening. Cricket matches. This all comes under the D.V. Patil College area.
Neha is actually feeling a bit scared for the vaccination because she feels that she might get a bit sore in her arm after getting vaccinated. But I keep telling her that it's actually a good sign if you feel soreness after getting vaccinated in your arm, because that's a sign that your body is actually creating antibodies and increasing its immunity to fight against the virus present in the vaccine. So just in case if you're also scared about that, then please don't worry. That's actually a good sign, and that's an indication of your body fighting against the virus and increasing the immunity by creating antibodies. Are you scared anymore, Riha? So we both are getting vaccinated for the first time.
That's our parents having fun time, gala time. This is the queue. As you can see, the queue. Actually, it was more, but now it's reduced. Chalo, bye bye. By around 12 o'clock, and till now we are still waiting. It's around now, I think it's 1:30 or something, and the number which is going on is Hi guys, it's been 1.5 hours and we are still at the waiting room. Let's see, we hope, I think it will take more half an hour to go for us to get just registered, and then will be the vaccination. And I heard after that we also have to wait for some time, like half an hour, and then there are some procedures. So let's see, it's 1:35 now. Hi guys, so I'm done with the vaccination. So at this moment I feel a bit sore in my hand, but I feel that will settle down. And yeah, we are going back to our home and my phone's battery is also dying. So I think this is the end of this vlog, and thank you for watching the video. Bye.